then one day, my mother walked into the room and she had a wheelchair with her and very bluntly told me to use the wheelchair. I didn't understand her reasonings, but I trusted her. She was my best friend, and I loved her. And I never questioned as a child. Now looking back on it, I wish that I stood up for myself more. But people don't know that there was a lot of emotional abuse attached with the medical abuse. And they don't know how far back she was doing this to me.